So the guest house obviously was intended to be small, for which it is. It feels bigger than it is, but it's approximately 2,500 square feet. It's comprised of a double gable wraparound porch, and the rear double porch is fully screened so that there's a dining and sitting area looking out to the water.